brother! What are you doing here?
I need you to make me a woman.
What?
Is this for a show or an audition? Wait, are you doing drag now?
No! Miranda is hiring a nanny, and I put myself up for the job as a woman, and I have an interview tomorrow.
What?
Can you help me?
No! It's wrong!
Oh, and the judge taking away my kids? That's not wrong? Guys, please, I'm begging you. Make me a woman. Give it a shot. Come on and give me the best that you got. I need help, and I'm coming to you. Hoping you can work your magic on me. With imagination, calculation, you could turn me into your greatest creation. I'm desperate, I'm in your hands. So take this man and make me a woman. If you can. Unless, of course, this is beyond your abilities.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, yes, he did.
I can see your face with a Maybelline base, rosy cheeks and ruby lips. I could do a do that could do good on you, amber streaks and golden tips. Lengthen the lashes,
hide it a brow,
wax the mustache,
dress in a fabulous
clown. Like that the surface is rough. Woo! This is gonna be tough.
Make me a woman.
Madonna Summer.
She talks like this, dear. She's older, wiser, a bit more substantial.
Why didn't you say so?
Eleanor Roosevelt.
Thatcher, Julia Child. Margaret Thatcher. Angie Merkel. A little bit of Oscar Wilde.
Give her a